I'm a ballerina, and my boss told me to cut carbs. This is what I had for breakfast. Ciabatta with chocolate syrup and half a banana. They all were easily cuttable. There was no lunch break, so I cut some more carbs. Non-cuttable. Love you, Barney. He made me do it. But perfectly cuttable. Dinner time. My favorite spaghetti. Cut, cut, cut. I think I can stick with this diet.
Hey guys, what's up? What? Why am I wearing a yellow jacket in ballet? Because I can. My hair's not in a bun because I didn't have bobby pins. Do I care? No. Mr. James loves me, so I'm really not worried about it. Hey, Mr. James.
Oh, hey, Amber.
I'm wearing a leotard under this. Let's not get crazy. See? Oh, I forgot I was wearing this. No, this is absolutely classifiable as dance warm-ups. It's weird, but I think I lost all of my black leotards. This was $100, so I'm gonna wear it. Why do you guys even care what the teachers think? I am not a favorite. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just kidding. Of course I'm a favorite. I don't really care though. It's whatever. My strategy's pretty simple though. I just wear what I want and the teachers don't even care. You should try it sometime.
Oh no, my mom is recording this. I should turn out my legs probably. Why are there so many arabesques? She's definitely gonna yell at me. The music is so pretty, Heath. I can't wait to take off my point shoes. Oh no, everyone is watching me. Oh no, the hawks are coming. I am so hungry. I can totally do them. There's only four. Never mind. Just hold these and look pretty. Angelina is probably slaying next to me. Hi, Angelina. Oh god, the turns. Just breathe and spot and everything will be fine. Okay, here we go now. I can do it. Yeah, 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 yeah. Aho, aha. Hey, that was pretty good. I am dizzy, oh no?
Why do ballet dancers have small chests? Okay, have you ever wondered why ballet dancers, gymnasts, athletes have smaller chests? There are actually reasons for this. First of all, is the rigorous training, intense exercise that we go through from an early age. Breasts are basically fatty tissue, and because so many of us are so active, for example, for me, when I was 13, I was practicing like 5 to 10 hours a day. We just tend to have less body fat, more muscle than the average female. So the bust size does decrease due to hyperactivity. Share and comment if you're also part of the itty bitty titty community. Comment your thoughts and questions. Follow for part two.
She's an icon. She's a legend, and she is the moment. Now, come on now.
You are dumb, unattractive, overweight, unworthy, untalented.
It's Britney, bitch. Been there, done that, messed around, I'm having fun.
There's not any.
All I wanted for Christmas this year was a stinking pair of toe shoes. Well, my mom didn't weeping get them for me. So I took it upon myself to make my dream a reality, mwahaha. I went to the dumpster behind my local Goodwill at 5 a.m. and found these toe shoes. They fit perfect and only made my toes bleed a lot. I look so good, I knew I deserved them. My mom is such an effing beep, haha, I showed her. Besides, she's a terrible cook. No, I never danced before, but I work hard enough and I'm phenomenal, so don't even try giving me hate comments, losers. Haha, take that.
Tell me you're a ballet dancer without telling me you're a ballet dancer. Okay, I'll go first. You got it.
Here we go.
Things that are normal but are embarrassing. Dancer edition. Finding a berry spot. kicking over a metal bottle. Casting.
Run, 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 tendu derriere, fifth plie, and stretch plie, and stretch, glissade royale, glissade royale, glissade royale, glissade royale, glissade, jeté battu, ton levé, battu, coupé, assemblé, entrechocotte, bevel.
I think there's days where I feel like I know it all, and then I wake up the next morning and I'm like, wait, none of that makes sense. And then later I'll feel like, oh wait, it's all clicking.
Rating shoes that aren't point shoes as if they were point shoes. First, we have Skechers sandals. The shank is fairly supportive and the Velcro is in the right place. The insole even wraps under the platform to give you a little bit of extra padding. However, they have no box, so they kind of hurt. 4 out of 10. No thanks. Next, we have Dansko orthopedic clogs. These are actually really supportive with their hard shank and high vamp. But the heels cut high and it's a little hard to get over the box. 8 out of 10. Next up, Birkin clogs. These are actually amazing. I love the shank, box, and vamp. However, a 3/4 shank would be more supportive and the box is kind of rounded. 9 out of 10. Doc Martens. These are really supportive through the front of the shoe and we love the aesthetic. However, I can't believe I'm saying this, but the shank is too hard and too long. 5 out of 10. Heels I found in the Halloween section of Goodwill for $4.99. These suck. The shank is pre-arched, which makes point impossible. The platform is tiny and they're loud. 2 out of 10. Next we have cups, which are too small to fit on my man feet. However, they're stunning. They're gorgeous. She's serving banana foot. 10 out of 10.
These point shoes are made specifically for brown-skinned ballerinas. When a ballerina's shoes don't match their skin tone, their silhouette looks much shorter. As the industry's diversified, there's been a demand for shades other than the standard nude color. Ballet Black, a dance company with a predominantly black and Asian cast, collaborated with the manufacturer to create darker point shoes. The shoes are stitched by hand and bound together, baked overnight, and quality checked. While these manufacturing companies are making great strides toward inclusivity, the world of ballet still has a long way to go.
Okay, ladies, let's talk point shoes. They're gorgeous and so fun to dance in. But after hours of wearing them, yikes. Over quarantine, I discovered this type of toe pad called Perfect Fit, where you can see I'm literally making it to fit my foot perfectly. Honestly, I was skeptical, and at first they did feel weird, but I've been wearing them for months now, and I haven't had one blister.
Shook of me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the.
Absolutely right, sir.
Anime bitches, I look at her titties, then I take her home and we count up these 50s. I come to your city, I sneak in your chimney, I tickle her kidney, and then I watch Disney. I love me some hentai, I go on X videos.
I'm Janice.
I'm Holly.
I'm Nora.
And I'm Janice.
The time is all by your side.
I guess I'm just too tough to cry.
I'm headed straight for the floor.
Let's be done.
Let me hear you say, yeah!
Listen me, watch out, I've seen a type before. That girl is so dangerous. That girl is so dangerous. That girl is so
said to me, she said, you're a player, aren't you?